With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
What pH the potential of hydrogen electrode will be 0.059 V. So we have to find our pH. That is your hydrogen potential. Over this is given when it accepts electron, it gives you hydrogen gas. So from Nernst equation, your E cell, which is equal to E naught cell, which is minus 0.059 log. Here we have concentration over here. That is 1 upon concentration of square. Here we are having N. N is a number of electron. That is, here it is 2. And E naught cell of your hydrogen, that it is standard, it is equal to 0. Now if I am putting it over here, that is E cell, which is equal to minus 0.059 upon 2 log. This goes up, so I can write at H plus concentration with minus 2. Now what we do, we just log properties, that if it is log x to the power y, this y will come in front of your log, that is minus 0.059 upon 2. This will come over here and we are having log H plus. Now what will happen over here, that it is in multiplication, that this has been cancelled from out this. So we are left with minus 0.059. So here it is, it can be your minus log H plus over here, and your E cell in the quotient, that is 0.059159, which is, this can be cancelled out by this, and we are left with this minus log H plus concentration, which is equal to pH. So this can be written as your pH. Now this has been cancelled from this, so it is minus 1. So we get to know that your pH, it comes out to be minus 1. So your answer, it is minus 1. At pH minus 1, the potential of hydrogen will be your 0.059 volt.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.